Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the 1996 Coldspring Trojan football team. Thank you.
Y'all ready for this?
You folks, what it's all about. Now it's time for to get on the mic and make this motherfucking party hot. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. Boom, there it is. Let me hear you say. I drink and bent and bent as a puff on tank. Rock the mic, I crave skin rip shit. Find a honey dip to dip it in. Slam dunk it, stick it, flip it and ride that B-double-O-T-Y, oh my. Ooh, that's it, come on, whoop. There it is, I'm done. Underground sound that you have found amazing, outstanding, demanding, commanding you people dancing. That's a breathtaker. I produce, aka The Undertaker. You wanna come down to the underground old school? Here's a shovel. Can you dig it, fool?
Can you dig it?
as I flow to the fly from the school of bold. Hardcore, keep the folklore wreck. 3-2-1 mic check. Mask kill, blow ill on the mess of steel. That's the grill of the microphone I just killed. Party keep wishing, party tag team is through. Whoop, there it is, I thought you knew.
Whoop, there it is. recognize my world or even imagine your emotions. Tell myself anything. Trying to be by myself.
Pump up the volume. volume, pump up the volume, dance.
Jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Baby, baby, we can share this skin. We can know how we feel inside. Settle for an ending in this room, not knowing if we did or not. Something's over.
Is how tough a battle Coldspring had to fight just to get that far. Not only did they have to deal with some of the best teams in the state on the field, off the field, they had to deal with the death of a teammate. Back in October, on homecoming night, the Trojans lost Steven Phipps in an automobile accident, and as photographer Noe Cadena shows us tonight, since then, the team and the community have ridden on the wings of number 58.
It was just like in the middle of the night, we all got calls that something had happened tragic to one of our playmates, and it was really sad.
I don't think words can really explain what's done. The guys, when they come out on the field, I've heard one of them put it, they don't try to win, they know they're going to win for him. So, I mean, just the way they pull together, I mean, it's really sad that it took Steven's death to do this, but I think when they're out there on the field, you just know that something magical is going to happen.
At first, it brought a lot of sadness over the community, and then they took this. The boys are learning a lot from this. They see what can happen just on an outing, and they love Steven. The community loves Steven, and what they've done with this, they've taken this and they've made a goal. Our goal is to win this game for Steven Phipps no matter what.
We've been so close and we've gone so far just because of this. I hate that it was a fatal accident, and that's why we had to come together, but that's what it did to us.
The kids love Steven. They grew in Cold Spring. It's not a big community. They've grown up with him since kindergarten, preschool. They run around and knock each other down in the playground as third graders. They started junior high ball, seventh grade. It's been a centering, holding like a glue that's held us together through the hard times. There's always hard times for the football team. And anytime anybody kind of drifted off course, Steven's memory would always bring them back, you know, where it needed to be. So I don't know. I'd rather be 0-10 and get fired if I could get Steven back.
Steven's up there right now. He's feeling just like you are, but he's proud of you. He is dang proud of you, and I am too. There ain't nothing much else to say. You guys did good, and you can't do nothing else.
Thank you.
Congratulations to the Coldspring Trojans. This has been a season to remember.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. It's my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance.
Congratulations to the 1996 Coldspring Jones Trojans.